people with CF, the defective gene causes the body to produce unusually thick, sticky mucus that clogs the lungs and leads to life-threatening lung infections and obstructs the pancreas, and stops natural enzymes from helping the body break down food and absorb vital nutrients. The type of severity of CF symptoms can differ widely from person to person. Simply another way of saying cystic fibrosis. It came into being in 1965 when a young boy with cystic fibrosis overheard his mother talking about the disease on the phone. When she said the words cystic fibrosis, he thought she said 65 roses. The mother was touched by her son's mistake because he saw something beautiful in a disease that can often be quite ugly. The phrase is now a registered trademark of the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, which adopted the rose as its symbol. Potential therapies that target the disease from every angle. The most recent drug approved for CF treats the underlying genetic cause of CF in some people with a disease. There is a chance you know someone, came in contact with someone, or know someone who has a family member that has the disease. Limited awareness has caused this life-threatening disease to slip by, but with your help, someday, we can make CF stand for Cure Found.